going to be a real first test, literally by fire, for the Bush administration. You recall, after the embassy bombings in East Africa, the Clinton administration waited about 10 days and launched a missile attack against the camps of Osama bin Laden, who they felt confident at that time.